Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.1, Problem 1. This is Section 7.1, Problem Number 1. It says, for each of the following graphs, determine if they are valid normal probability graphs. And there are six graphs. So what you want to see is that the graph is symmetric. This first one is symmetric. It has approximately a bell shape. And the little lines, the ends of the graph, are not quite supposed to touch the line. What happens is they don't really ever stop. They continue forever in both directions. They get closer and closer and closer to the line underneath, and they never quite get there. So this first one is valid. The next one, though, because the graph comes down and crosses the lines more than just touches it, it's not valid. It is symmetric, it has the right shape, but it can't cross the horizontal line underneath. So it is not valid. This one just has the wrong shape. It is symmetric, but it doesn't have the bell shape that a normal graph is supposed to have. This big dip in the middle is the deal breaker. So not valid. The next one's close, but it's also not valid. What makes this one not valid is that the ends of the graph as they go down don't continue to get closer and closer and closer to the horizontal line without touching. They come down and they actually touch it and then they start going back up. So that makes it not valid. Now the next one is valid. Everything is good. It's symmetric. It has that bell shape that it's supposed to have. The lines do come down and get close, but they don't touch. And again, you have to stop drawing them somewhere, but in reality, they continue forever in both directions, getting closer and closer to the horizontal line, but never quite getting there. So this one is valid. And the next one is not valid. It has the wrong shape. It's not symmetric. You can see the left half of it is more close to straight up and down, and the other half has, the right half has kind of the right shape, but it's not symmetric, it's not bell-shaped, so it's not a valid normal probability graph.